Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mentioned something of the sort. So long.
Is it true? Northern women bathe once every 3 moons?
This is yonder in the book here.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Thank you.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards. Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards. Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards. See you.
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade? Your kind, sir. Non-humans.
This is Yondrain at McCare.
Hell. Galen!
Vatkan, Vakalm.
Nintamir Detra.
Fain. Cheganatuvin. Till Shoe Evai. Evain Kershaw. War in I'd say.
Yes, hen esqui.
Shagana tuvin.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Move it!
Gods, full moon soon. Bar your windows tight. Nail an iron stud in the door frame.
Thank you.
at the doorstep. That'll be sure to keep the demons away.
Go, go. Take it easy.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. stench. Damn, you're ugly.
Strangers coming! Run for your lives!
I'll not give her up, not on me life!
They hear her squealing. They'll kill us and take her all the same.
So I'll slaughter her myself. Hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have it!
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Wanna talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeeper, Vorka.
Who's this in?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
When we share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
On my way to Novigrad.
City of whores and whoremongers.
To your health and mine.
Bottoms up!
If you want a rest, come with me. I've a bench you can use.
I step in the hut, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, of himself.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning and saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, and he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
A Witcher, and not a second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Aye, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad, so Mickle took them to the old mines. Get them out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
Could look into it, if you paid me more.
All right, my brother's life's at stake, so I can't skimp. It's a deal.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost is all. But, if worst comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of Master Clogs. Told him not to wear them into the hills. It'd only ruin him. But he was so proud of him.
Think I know enough. Thanks.
One round, you said, and that were it.
What?
Now, shut off.
That took up a pig's use, I did.
Oh, them's lights.
That's so. Let's have a look. You've got a young daughter, Gramps.
Is that everything?
Oh, no.
That all you've got?
One of these days, you'll
not swear on the poor nipper's grave, sir.
Hear me?
Here.
And you watch every lad in the
youth shadows.
Won't be no use to anyone if you starve to death.
Change.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. Bloody Baron. How'd he get that moniker? There a story to it?
A time ago, when he was still in the army, some Blackens had holed up in a dye works. Baron and his men were ordered to take it. Others might have bided their time, starved him out. But the Baron's an hasty one, attacked straight away. The Blackens surrendered. Baron and his men took most of them alive. But one of his blokes knocked over a vat of red dye. It all ran into the river. Folk took to saying that the river flowed red with blood, that the Baron had slaughtered his prisoners to a man. Been known as the Bloody Baron ever since.
Kind of ironic.
Well, a week before, he'd massacred a whole squadron in Ingholm, but far fewer heard that story.
Baron's not from around here, right?
He's Temerian, but from other parts. Folk say he deserted along with his company. Showed up here one day with his stragglers. They'd all had enough of the wandering. So they took the